Hi, my name is Sarah Kucenas, and I'm an assistant professor of biology here at the University of Virginia. Federal funding has been very important for the research that I've done throughout my career. As a graduate student and a postdoctoral fellow, I was supported by money from the National Institutes of Health. And now that I've started my own lab here at the University of Virginia, federal funding is absolutely essential for the work we do. So federal funding is very important to improve human health. And so we use that money in my lab to study diseases of the nervous system, things like multiple sclerosis and muscular dystrophy. However, this federal funding is also very important for training the scientists of the future. And most people don't really realize that. I would say more than 75% of my budget goes to paying the people in my lab. And these people go on to serve our community in many ways. They become high school and college teachers. They become physicians or nurses. They can go into science journalism or pharmaceutical sales. And many of them may even become scientists like me one day. And so this fall, when getting out to vote, make sure to understand where the candidates stand on federal funding and let your vote be heard.